Hi there. It's that time again, isn't it?
This morning I think I'm going to make a Thai egg loaf. The ingredients are 5 eggs, soy sauce, cilantro, garlic, and some sort of meat. Chicken breast or pork chop. I like pork chops best, but today I'm going to take these and I'm going to swap them up for some garlic spam. Now this is not hard, but I am going to use 2 frying pans and a blender. I'm cutting these thinner so they fry faster. I'm going to take about a fistful of cilantro, put it in the blender, along with 5 eggs. Two tablespoons of soy sauce. And the spam. It's about a half a can of spam. Now I'm going to blend this up till the meat and the cilantro are little chunks. Now we'll pour this into a frying pan. We're going to cook this to a medium heat until the bottom is done. Then we're going to flip it over, which is the challenging part. Hey Siri, set timer for 5 minutes.
Okay, 5 minutes and counting.
Here's where I use the second pan. You can see it. There we go.
If you use white soy sauce, it comes out a prettier color. Looking very promising. But you know, the proof is in the tasting. Yeah, it's good. This works. This is good. Next time I make this, maybe I'll use a little less soy sauce. But, you know, this is a reasonable way of cooking with garlic spam. Now my next challenge is, what do I do with the black pepper? You know, it just struck me why this is saltier than I remember. I think it's because there's a lot of salt in the spam.